Hi everyone, welcome back to some more Resident Evil 4. So I did that a lot better this time, just by using grenades and kicks and stuff. Can I do this? Yes. That'll save things, and I really want that ammo. You have to get scarily close to these. There we go. Save a bit of time by doing that. Oh, crap. I thought I was a bit further back than it was. I was wrong. It's not going to be so easy to kick this guy with these things in the way. How many headshots do you have to take? There we go. Yep, I will take the TMP ammo. Well, smart one. Doesn't seem to matter if I give you headshots, not right now. Come on. There we go. There we go. Take the hand grenade. Yes, and I used a grenade at this bit as well. So, they just died a lot quicker. That made it a lot easier. And also, this needs to come over here. Yes, this is definitely a keep your inventory tidy game for me. Oh. And I'm still trying to get into the room with the mask. Yeah, jump over. I shot the things out this time around. Jump over. Didn't think it would work, but you know, doesn't hurt to try sometimes. Yes, I'll take the green herb. Wish there was more things in those boxes. Unless they're saved for super easy mode, which I don't think there is. Let's face it, I'm surprised it isn't easy on Resident Evil. Ooh, let me turn game mode on so I can actually see. The sun's just come out and decided to go straight onto my screen. Down here. I know it's down here. Yep. And then it lives in your inventory like this. Can I get a little one? There we go. And where does that fit? Right there. Brilliant. So that's another healing item. Take the flash grenade, take the money. I'll tidy that up in a bit. Just get the feeling that I'm gonna need some of those fishies. Climb up. fun. Okay, what's in here? Take the handgun ammo. I'm enjoying this more than I thought I would so far. So far. Let's have a look at the ammo situation here. I've got a nice lot of ammo. That's nice. Around here. Nothing. Well, in that case, I guess I'm just going up here. It's a large crystal ball. Looks like it rotates. Which way will you turn it? Right. No, definitely right. And then up. No, down. There we go. I knew what the pattern I was trying to get was, but it was just actually getting there that I was having issues with. Got the insignia key. Why does Lord Sadler have a picture of himself in his bedroom? Hey, money. Let me just destroy his room, please. Just a little bit. Take. Chief's note. As instructed by Lord Sadler, I have the agent in confinement, alive. Why keep him alive? I do not fully understand. However, I think I would, however, think he'd keep them separate, not confine them together, as has been ordered. I don't expect Louis would trust a stranger, but if by chance they did cooperate, the situation could get a bit more complicated. If for some reason an unknown third party is involved, I don't think they'd let a chance like this slip by. But maybe it's all Lord Sadler's ploy, leaving us vulnerable so that this third party will service. If they even exist, that is. It's an unlikely possibility, but if a prowler is already among us, then our plans could be ruined. I guess the Lord thinks it's worth the risk if we're able to stop whatever conspiracy is at work. At any rate, the Lord's call, we will trust his judgment. I do know who this third party is. But I'm not going to say it, just in case it's a spoiler for anyone. Mendez.
Carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
All your people have already been trying to kill me, just so you know.
What? Same blood?
End of chapter. Whoa, there was 81 enemies and I only killed 51 of them. Okay. Yes. I will save. I like to save. Saving is something I enjoy.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them.
That's lots of buts. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
It is so out of sync. I just don't know if I can cope. Okay. Painting of that church. I hope Ashley's still okay. Oh gosh, it's this place. There's a typewriter there that I'm not sure I need yet. There is a grenade in here. Apparently it won't let me jump out of there yet. Or maybe at all. People carry out, they've even read books. Okay. I don't think they were always, you know, taken over by stuff. Yes, I'll take the egg. I'll take everything I possibly can. Right, that's leaving. Which seems is the only thing to really actually do. Hello. Just murder you while you're on the toilet. That's fine. Please drop some potatoes. Potatoes. I should really look up how you actually say it. Because right now I'm just going on potatoes bravas. Which I know it's not. But also I don't know if there, it's actually like the official way you would write the currency, which I assume is maybe Spain? I think they're purposefully a bit vague on where we are and just in Europe. Oh god. Ooh. That was good. I survived better than I thought. Definitely better than I thought that I would. At least try and keep these together. In some fashion. Hey, these two bullets could come in handy later. Right. Oh, don't yell like that. Ooh, missy. I will knife you just like I knifed your husband. And then I will take one of these. Actually, you know what? Not having those two probably would have been perfect. And we can... Wait, maybe we better do it this way. Whoops. Stop it. Stop it, Hannah. Combine it with this herb. Herb. Take the ammo. I'm getting lots of flash grenades. Makes things a bit easier. Maybe I'm overusing the grenades. Maybe I should be saving them. I've unbarred the door. I think it's a bit rich considering I once asked Matthew to not use any grenades and just have a suitcase full of grenades. Don't duck like that. I dislike it. We can... Yeah, I'll take the handgun ammo again. Now that there's only two of you, maybe I'll switch back to handgun. Oh, there's three of you. This isn't what I wanted. Just take all this stuff. And check in here. Because I don't think I ever did. Another flash grenade. That's fine, because I know flash grenades are useful in the future. Right, I'm pretty sure I already picked up everything from this village the first time. Who's trying to kill me? Oh, I see. Yeah, you runaway chicken. You saw nothing. You ain't leaving me anything? Well, I assume I'm going in here now. It's locked and it won't open. Use. Hey, another save point. As I've just said, I do quite like to save. Quite regularly. Or maybe I should have looted and then saved. Because that's just the type of thing that makes sense. I was going to say we need to tidy it up a little bit, but the only thing I'd really do is move this egg along. Take. As far as I'm aware, there's sometimes, yep, jewels in there. So. I'm disappointed that there wasn't a trader, if I'm honest. I was hoping for a trader. Looking over old walls and stuff for things. Elegant headdress. We have this. That, and we will have this. With the treasures. Well, it doesn't need to be key treasures, it just needs to be treasures. If you examine them, the rare stone set in this headdress has to be made one of a kind. That one's not so much, but more like this one where it's like there are three obsessions, what are they for? You can try, I would try and combine stuff with them. For instance, this is the same. Three divots, like something might fit inside. Now, I doubt it's going to be this ruby. But you never know. Hey, the trader!
Got something that might interest you.
Yes, you
got
do.
Got a selection of good things on sale.
You know, like the blue medallions, remember, shoots animotic at your specialized gun.
What are you selling?
Well, I haven't been to the cemetery yet, so... Anyway.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Aye. Whew.
Is that all, stranger?
Thank you. I'll sell that.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Ah. I'll buy it at a high price.
I love it when you say that.
Thank you.
I think the elegant headdress as well is fine.
Ah, thank you. What are you buying?
I don't know if I'm going to go on a treasure hunt.
Is that all, stranger?
Much as I would like the stock for the TMP.
Thank you. Is that all?
Let's just pop it here for now.
Thank you. What are you buying?
Bye. Oh, I know things get better later. But,
Is that
whatever.
All? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you.
Let's get TMP is firepower.
Thank you. Is that
FST all? And reload speed.
Thank you.
Can I upgrade my shotgun at all? Yeah, I can.
Is that all? Is that not enough cash?
Strength. Oh, just not enough cash. What's with this red thing?
What are you selling?
Nah. Right, so. Combine those. And. We're just doing some inventory tidying. That'll do for now. Well, actually, what I could have done is equip this because it would be quite nice if it was loaded. And then I think everything else is fully loaded. Well, I mean, can I go past you at all? Yes. No. I apparently made that up. Is this on the way forward? There's stairs here, so I think so. Yes. It's either forwards or backwards, so oh, I think it's actually backwards. That's interesting. I felt like I went a lot further than that. Oh well. Okay. This makes sense. This makes sense. Oh. You know what? I think I'm gonna eat this egg. And now we're at the cemetery. Apparently there are 8 here. Well, I see one there. Shut up, I'm trying to shoot blue medallions. Who else are there? I know I'm supposed to be checking the graves for stuff, but I'd rather do the blue medallions first. There's one over there as well. I'll just deal with this lady first. Whoa! We're on the floor. Ready. Knife. This loaded. Ready to shoot. This. 10. There we go. How do I get back to the guy now? Don't care about anything else. Just want to visit the trader about my medallions. I'm pretty sure that's why he's just down here, if I'm honest. Climb down. Open door. What's my treat?
Welcome. Got some rare things.
Chief Shot medallions, like I promised. Don't worry about the money.
What are you buying?
Punisher. After I just spent all this money on this gun as well. Well, for now, let's just do this. And we'll pop this on here.
Thank you. What are you buying?
1.2. Where's the Punisher? Because I want to. No, I just want to see what the Punisher is.
What are you selling?
Here we go. 1.2, 0.9. 4.7. Reload speed 2.3, 1.7. Oh. Helps if I'm actually looking at the right ones. Can I tune up the Punisher? I don't know.
What are you selling?
Yeah, let me sell the Punisher back. Blast a hole through 2 enemies. Well, maybe I want to sell the handgun and then level up the Punisher a bit.
Thank you. What are you buying?
No, I just want to do the Punisher for now. Okay, you're not letting me.
Come back anytime.
Well, when you let me do the Punisher, maybe I will. How about that? How do you like dirt apples? Okay. It's been half an hour. So I'll get to the next typewriter. In fact, next typewriter might even be in here. It is not. Okay. So. I've seen this insignia before, but maybe they're different depending on the grave. Yes. So, for instance, there's these two. Twins must be buried under this grave. This insignia is a little different. Maybe they're different for all the graves. Right. And then there's some double M's. Double S, double M. Double V. Double S, double M, double V. Oh, you know what helps? If I equip a weapon. Maybe I'll equip the TMP. So bad, was it? Right. And now, even though I know this is locked. Oh no.
Flanagan, it's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
Yeah. There's some sort of indentation, like something might fit inside.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside.
Okay. First step, let's go through this door. It won't budge. Second step, let's go around this corner.
Ahí está!
Don't wish the Lord Saddler as you die. Okay. Three insignias, the Ringers of the Dead. Let's see. I want to turn it. Oh. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. This isn't it either. One, two, and then four. There we go. Take the green cat's eye. It's not really everything I wanted, but actually, you know what? Let's have an inspect. Set in something. Combine with the. There we go. Your steam. It's down here then.
Ahí está!
Jump over. That wasn't so bad. Two fugitives. The American agent is a distant second after Louis. Louis stole from us something more important than the girl. Unless we get it back, the girl will be useless. In the wrong hands, we'll become a totally different place than what Lord Saldo's envisioned. We mustn't let that happen. We're not letting go of the girl. To ensure the agent does not get to overlock the church door where the girl is being held, anyone who uses access to church must first get approval by Lord Saddler. There is a key beyond the lake, but it should be safe now that the Del Lago has been awakened. Plus, our sample of courses through the agent, it'll just be a matter of time before he joins us, and then there'll be nobody left looking for the girl. Gee, that scared me. Take the chicken egg. Okay, I need a typewriter. See another medallion. Damn. I like to do. So there might be something there. And he's not dropped anything either. How naughty of them. Right. Still no typewriter. Ooh. Oh gosh, I know where we are. And yet still no typewriter. Did I miss the typewriter? Because there really should be a typewriter by now. I'm scared because I'm gonna go quite a ways back. Quite a ways back. Because I'm fully anticipating death here. Reload. Tells me I can't go through this door yet. Or maybe I can. Please tell me that this is the place where I can save. Yes, there's a typewriter. So, now that I am here, I'm going to see you guys later. Bye bye.